The loop trail along the Rieto River is a great place for cycling, running, and walking. But today, you might also find a use for your kayak or surfboard. Here, on Tuesday afternoon, a Pantano Wash is kicking and forming some nice minor surf as it joins Tankaverde Creek to form the Rieto near Craycroft Road. Beautiful to see the water running in the desert. Islands forming in our often dry rivers.